You get a video call from your favorite crypto project's founder. He sounds right, looks right. Maybe he's even talking about an exciting new initiative. But here's the twist. He's not real. That's a deepfake, AI-generated, pixel-perfect, and his only real goal? To steal your crypto. We're entering a chilling new era in Web3, where deepfake scams are rewriting the rules of digital trust. Scammers now have access to powerful generative AI tools. Think deepfake faces, cloned voices, and even synthetic documents. It only takes a few clicks to create a convincing fake identity, ready to dupe unsuspecting users. Let me paint you the worst-case scenario. A scammer launches a professional live stream. He's got the face and the voice of a well-known project leader. He pitches a can't-miss opportunity and drops a wallet address in chat, urging everyone to act fast. People rush in, sending Bitcoin or Ethereum, only to discover later that the entire thing was fake, from the presenter to the project itself. That's not science fiction, it's happening right now. Even platforms built to keep us safe, like KYC or Know Your Customer systems, are being fooled. Deepfakes can now mimic faces in real-time video for ID checks, flash realistic passports on camera, even pass voice verification. It's a massive loophole for identity theft and financial crime, and it's shaking the very core of decentralized communities where trustless doesn't mean trust everyone, it means trust the code, not the person. So how do you stay safe? First, awareness is your shield. Never let urgency cloud your judgment. Deepfake scams thrive on pressure and FOMO. If someone's pushing you to send crypto right now, stop. Verify their identity through a separate official channel. Look out for small clues like strange eye blinks, robotic speech, or weird glitches. If something feels off, it probably is. The industry is fighting back too. Decentralized identities and cryptographic proofs are the new gold standard. Ways to verify someone's credentials without just relying on their face or voice. These blockchain-based solutions are much harder for deepfakes to fake. Bottom line, the age of seeing is believing is over. In Web3, it's not the face you trust, it's the code, the cryptography, and the immutable record on the blockchain. If you're ever unsure, slow down, double check, and remember, deepfakes can steal your wallet, but only if you let them. Join us and reach your next crypto level.